No, a lot of work to do. I mean, it's one player short for being at the strength we were last season. So, as far as I'm concerned, the board are on shaky ground. But my point still stands as well, because Kyogo is the only first-team striker. If we don't have another striker and something happens to him, we have been playing with fire with this. Not a good place to be in, and it's on the board's head. And the fact that, see, the, you know, this window, we knew where we needed to strengthen last summer, you know. So they haven't just had this window. They've had plenty of time to find proper replacements. So, yeah, I'm not happy with the board. Brendan Rodgers and the team won that double last year because of them, in spite of the board.
If you flip this, if Idah comes in, for instance, there's no problem. He knows the club.
Yeah.
He's been there. He knows everything about it. He's fit. I think that's that'd be two, for me, good pieces of business.
I think the big one for me.
It's not on, though, is he? He's not. That's not a guarantee, because he's not been signed. And I, for one, and I don't know many other Celtic fans, are not confident that he will sign before Sunday.
But it took Bernardo a bit of time to get that deal over the line as well, didn't it? But I do think that Idah will probably just listen to what's happening. Mm. Probably come into Celtic.
And again, Sara, if that one happens, is that still going to be short for you? Because again, numbers wise, you kind of need him anyway.
Yeah, I mean, we get him in, and we have the same squad. You know, the one that won the double. So, you know, I would feel a lot better. But as I say, I'm just not confident that Ida's going to be in the door for the start of the competitive season. But important position, there's only one player. Would that not play in your mind? Because I know it's playing mine.
I think the fans, not for just from Celtic, they want bodies in. They want everything to happen quite quickly. We know the season kicks off this weekend. I don't believe Adam Idah will be in the door for Sunday. No chance. Too quick a turnaround for me. So I get the caller's point. But at the same time, who else have they got if Kyogo does get injured? Brendan Rodgers won't be happy with the hierarchy at Celtic, because he keeps mentioning it, I want quality in the door. And it's not happened yet. The league starts on Sunday for Celtic. And I don't believe Brendan Rodgers sitting here right now is happy manager at Celtic right now.